New at 5:30, a tri-state sheriff elected to uphold the law is now accused of breaking it. A grand jury indicted Carroll County Sheriff Jamie Kinman on two charges today. Kinman is indicted with tampering with physical evidence and also official misconduct. The charges stem from an investigation that took place last November.